Hello, I'm Antonis Kitsikis and I made the short film The Performance. I come from Zakynthos or Fior di Levante, according to the Italians. And only from the name, someone understands that in Zakynthos, the Greek culture meets the Italian one and vice versa. In the modern times, it's not so apparent, but in the 50s, according to my grandma or nonna, we shared all the fundamental values that connect to cultures, such as music, tradition and language. So, together with Yanis Balabinis, my co-scriptwriter, we decided to write a script about someone that is kind of forced to explore this past and find his identity. So a young man, Dionysis, is trying to reconstruct a seminal day from his grandfather's life, thinking that this could cure him from retrograde amnesia. And during making this film, I found myself understanding where I come from and who I am, and how connected we are with the Italians at the end of the day, as they were ruling the Ionian Sea from the 11th until the 18th century. I hope that this film will help you as well to find the similarities of the two cultures and how they meet in this place, and of course enjoy the film. Arrivederci.